The 34th edition of the Impala Floodlit Tournament is set to kick off this Saturday at the Impala Club. Teams will be looking to test their combinations and new players ahead, and that's ahead of the 2015-2016 Kenya Cup League, which kicks off on the 21st of November. It will not be an easy task for KCB, who are eager to defend their title.
It is all guns blazing as this year's Impala Floodlit Rugby Tournament kicks off in earnest this Saturday, with clubs, universities and school competitions. Last year's title was bagged by Bigwigs KCB, who will be going for an unprecedented third straight Impala Floodlit title, starting their title defense with a day's top bill quarterfinals clash against Mwamba RFC at 7 p.m. The winner of this encounter will meet the winner of the Menengai Cream Homeboys versus Total Nondis Thai, a match that will kick off at 2 p.m. at the Impala Floodlit grounds. The host Resolution Impala Saracens play Kenya Harlequins in the latest installment of the Ngongred Derby at 3:20 p.m. and at 5:20 p.m. the same venue, Tofra Nakuru will be up against Pan-African Strathmoleus. The tournament will be played on three consecutive weekends, which is the 17th, 24th and 31st October, and only features our top eight Kenya Cup sides. In last year's edition, Alan Omuka was named the most valuable player, while Peter Karia emerged as the top try scorer, as well as the most promising player.